I'll use this microphone. All right.
I got myself a brand new microphone. It sits in the bedroom of my home. It picks up a kick-ass bass tone. Talking about my brand new microphone. Yeah. Ow.
Ow. All right. Now I'm gonna do a little song. I wasn't gonna play. I wasn't gonna play this one, but this one's gonna be a cappella. I wanted to play this, but I only found out I was playing this last night, so I didn't have time to learn guitar for it. So I'm just gonna sing it.
It hurts me to see him treat you the way that he does. It hurts me to see you sit and cry when I know I would be so true if I had someone like you. It hurts me to see those tears in your eyes. The whole town is laughing, they're calling you a fool for listening to his same old lies. But if you ever tell him you're through, I'll be waiting for you, waiting, just hold you so tight, waiting to kiss you goodnight. Yes, darling, if I had someone like you.
All right, that was an Elvis song.
So you're on Local Noise with one member of Matt's little brother. And that was another Tom Waits song that he just picked. Mm. Now, just to round up the show, tell us CD launch, websites, right. Where can people get more of you?
There's go to Big Star and get my album. I think I said it during the show. Get my CD for, it's like $6 and it's 18 songs and it's 42 minutes long and it's got a great cover. Even if you don't like the music, the cover's really good. My friend did it and it's really good. So buy that for $6. It's at Big Star right now, in town or on the parade. And if they don't have it there, ask them behind the desk because they got it. And the gig's on the 31st of July at the Jade Monkey. Starts probably about 9 o'clock. And go to soundclick.com because there's something, there's a Matt's Little Brother page on there. And it's Matt's Little Brother, but it doesn't have an apostrophe in it. So yeah. Mm. So that's all my stuff. Buy my CD at Big Star, $6.
All right. Well, thanks heaps for coming in.
Thanks for having me.